A trending pop sugar article has foods that you should ditch if you're looking to keep things hot in the bedroom. First up, microwave popcorn. Apparently, the chemicals lining the bag are shown to lower sperm count in men and decrease libido in women. Next up, cornflakes. So get this, I know this is serious. John Harvey Kellogg was a strong believer in abstinence, so much that the foods he created were designed to curb sexual urges. Cornflakes is one of them, so skip the cornflakes if you're feeling sexy. Finally, cheese. All right, although insanely delicious, it is chaos for your hormones, affecting testosterone and estrogen, so leave it in the fridge on date night for more than one reason, because sometimes it makes things happen. So go to popsugar.com for all the fullest and even more surprising foods.